Over the past few years, student activities here at Delaware State University has tremendously declined. On how DSU used to be compared to how DSU is currently, Delaware State University has lost its thrill to the students here on campus. Many upperclassmen often say DSU used to be an exciting and fun-filled school. However, with the decline of student activities, DSU is now flat-out boring. What happened to the student life here at Delaware State University?
DSU has changed dramatically from the amount of things you can do. I feel like you can utilize a lot of stuff on campus, and just people feel like they need to be taught on when to have fun. My freshman year, we used to go outside and just make our own fun, whether it's just running around, just outside, just joking with people. Now people don't come outside the dorms. They don't utilize the campus. This is a college campus, so they do not utilize the campus as much as they need to. And now when you walk around, you don't see nobody on campus.
When I was in my freshman year at Delaware State University, a lot of stuff was new. You know, the college life was new. And SGA and Activity Board made a lot of things, you know, unified as far as the students. Like, all the students from freshmen to seniors were able to know what was the end thing to do for the week or the weekend. There was at least two parties a weekend. There always was a taste lounge, but you know, every good thing has a downfall. And now DSU is just trash.
An event that no longer exists here is Paeta Mondays, that the men of Kappa Alpha Psi Fraternity Incorporated did. So every Monday, they would be on their plots, they would cook food, it would be music, it was a good time. That got shut down real fast. So I wish that was still around.
I ran for Kemp's Activities Board President because I want to get the school back to where it was. I want to bring that tradition back.
Yeah. So what can DSU do to bring back that tradition of old events that made Delaware State University a more enjoyable school for students here on campus?
I'm different, yeah, I'm different. I'm different, yeah, I'm different. Pull up to the scene with my ceiling missing. Pull up to the scene with my ceiling missing. Pull up to the scene with my ceiling missing. Pull up to the scene with my ceiling missing. Middle finger up to my accommodation. I'm different, yeah, I'm different.
DSU can bring back the fun school by looking in the yearbook. Look in the yearbook, ask alumni, figure out what Delaware State is all about. You know what I'm saying? We're number 9 HBCU for a reason. We was founded in 1891. Like, we have rich history, and people don't even know what Mega Evers is. What some of the dorms is. People don't know how to have fun without doing simple things. It don't got to be a plot party. It doesn't have to be a gym party. Like, let's just go around campus and let's have certain things on campus. Like, I'm saying, we don't have to, the Greeks don't have to step on their yard just to have fun. Let's let them do it outside or something. Like, let's just utilize the campus like a lot more than what we do. Like, there's some people who don't even go on the yard side. Some people who never even seen the yards. So.